Salah will be the difference in whether Liverpool win or Real Madrid win. It comes down to whether he turns up, because when he came to United, he was found in Ashley Young's pocket and he stayed there the whole game and did nothing. So if they can do the same, then Real Madrid will win. Mohamed Salah's at the wrong club. If he can come here next year, I'll be very happy.
I definitely think that Real Madrid will win against Liverpool in the Champions League final, but I think Mo Salah will be the first goal scorer.
Mohamed Salah is going to score two or one goal for sure. I think 3-2 for Liverpool.
I reckon Liverpool win because their Liverpool is very good in Europe. If the Egyptian player Mo Salah, if he scores, next season, Real Madrid buy him to play in Real Madrid. He needs to prove himself. I don't think he'll stay in Liverpool too long.
Yeah, I think Madrid has a good chance of winning.
The last score first, I think. He's a good player.